So I'm in the Target parking lot, and I remember that I wanted to go watch Elvis today. I also remembered that I'm a socially anxious person, and I wasn't going to go see it alone and sit in a movie theater by myself. So I called up Brad, and now we're going to go see the Elvis movie at 3 o'clock, which is 3 hours away. I'm scared. Not for the Elvis movie, because I'm recording this in a Target parking lot, and there's people walking by giving me looks. Like that guy right there. Keep on moving, please.
Say hi!
Okay, you can come in now. Bro, I got this movie spoiled for me on TikTok. Like, Elvis dies at the end.
I thought you were being serious for a second. I was like, what the fuck?
They should make a movie like this and make it about Weezer. We should make that movie.
I want to, like, strangle you now. That's so stupid.
Just exploded.
So we just watched Elvis, and that was the most depressing movie I've ever seen in my life.
I was expecting music, and then I got music.
Like, it was good. It was good made, but very sad. Burger King!
I'm going to get a Whopper.
Whenever Elvis kissed a woman, Tom Hanks' character kind of looked like he was really sad about it.
Not enough music.